Hi guys, I got a slime package I ordered from Slimy Slimes, and I really hope you enjoy this video of me unboxing it. So I put it in my little panda bag. I love pandas. Let's open it. I think I ordered 6 slimes. The first thing I get is this plastic bag. It's empty too. I ordered a treasure chest, which is a really important slime to me. It looks so beautiful. It's like gold. Looks like I don't have it. This green slime. I ordered an 8 ounce of this in a container, so I believe these are all going to be in bags, even though I said in a container. Let's get it out. It's hard. It's a long slime. It's like super hard. Like, look at it. It's so hard. It's like so hard, guys. It's getting all over my hands. That cost like $15 just for 8 ounces. Disappointed. This slime looks really nice. Okay, so it was called Unicorn Dream, and like, let's unbox it. Well, open it, like open the freaking bag. Okay. So far it's super soft. That's the part. It's not sticky, but it's a little sticky. It's nice, but it's like not stretchy at all. Okay. I keep trying to make like a stretch. It's a little hard, guys. Like, I can't even stretch it. I paid like $20 just for this, and I ordered a 8 ounce again, but like, Dad, what is this? It's a nice slime, I guess. It's not like really. Guys, don't buy from slime slimes. It's terrible. I'm so disappointed. That area was like so sketchy, but then I was like, nah, I'm gonna trust it. Only because the comments were like, oh my god, this is amazing, but then at the bottom it was like, don't buy here. And I didn't believe it because I thought they were just like joking. Disappointed, eh? Don't. And like, I trusted it. Like, I trust that store more than anything, because like, the other ones were like really expensive. Like, this is what the only cheap slime shop I found. Finally, a slime in a container. That's amazing. This is... I wrote it down. Hold on. Baby Boo birthday cake. My favorite. It looked super nice. Oh. I think it's a clay slime. I think it's a butter slime, so clay slime. A computer, so that's why you can't really see it that much. Can I just move this? Oh well, so this is a really nice slime. I love it. It's just really hard. It's like kind of hard, but at the same time, it's not that hard. Like, it's a little hard, guys. I like it though. It's a nice slime. I love the color baby blue birthday cake. It smells like lotion, baby lotion. this store does not like have scents in it, which really disappoints me. I hope one slime that is at least scented. On a scale of 1 to 10 for this slime,
I give this
3, 5. This 0, 3. This one 4. I was gonna get numbers. I got this empty jar. Oh God. Water inside of here. I'm not gonna even look at it. It looks like someone used this. I trusted this store so much. Dang. Look at it. It's like falling into pieces. Just try to get this cleaned up. Oh my God. Disgusting. So disappointed. I'm gonna call them and complain because this is unacceptable. I was watching YouTube and I was like, let me clean the video because I just got this in a package. At least it's in a container. We can have one. Let's see if I can see. Ooh! In a container, not the same though. But container at least. So when I first open it, it's like sticky. Is this sticky? I don't really know. I need to move stuff out of the way so I can put it down. The second I touch it, it's okay. I didn't really touch it yet, but it's okay. Okay. I've seen this at Walmart. Is this a store-bought slime? Guys, I think this is store-bought slime. Oh my God. I'm so disappointed. This is a freaking store-bought slime and someone just like took it out. I think it was in like a little... container. No, I thought it was in a circular container, like this, but like a little skinnier and like longer. It was in one of these, and I don't think it was pink. I think it was silver. I think this person's slimes dyed this and like sold it to me, put it in a random container. But it's way too big for that container, honestly. It's okay, so I don't really like it that much. It's super hard. At least it pokes. It stretches, not that well though. It stretches okay. Like, it's a little hard. No, it doesn't. Only with like. I'm gonna try to go soft this time. See? It's not stretchy. Of course it is. No, it's store bought slime. Let me try to make a swirl with it. Let's see how it does for the swirling needle. Good so far. Okay. Bam. A swirl. I give this a 7. It's not that good, but it's not good when I'm just like, oh my God, that's amazing. Let's see if there's extras. I didn't order this. It's just a silly smudge. It's not slime. I don't know what this is. Smudge? It's like not stretchy. It's not even full to the container. Not even up to the container. I think this was the extra. I don't really know. I got nail polish. I think this is the extra. I don't. It's missing. Nail polish. What the heck? Is that an extra? Anything else? What is this? A happy freaking razor? Guys. alone child anymore. I think that was a terrible one. They scammed me. I didn't even order. I like ordered like 2-1. I only ordered like 3 of them. But like, I ordered this, yes. I ordered pink sparkles. Just on the photo, it looks like they made it, but then I think this was strobe off line. There's like random blue things in it. I don't know what those are. I don't know if they're beads. I think they are. And forest. Hard slime. I hate it. It's not even like, I feel like it's putty. It has foam in it though. Never had crunchy slime. Baby blue bird decay. An empty freaking container. I used this random slime to clean it out. Sludge. Nail polish. What is this? This card? I wrote it down. Hold on. Oh! Unicorn dream. Just remembered it. And an empty bag. Which was supposed to be. This was supposed to be black midnight. Stop! This was supposed to be black midnight. Super disappointing. And. Yeah, terrible slime. Okay, guys, thanks for watching my video. This was a skit. Please do not like go hate if there's a channel named Slimy Slime. So sorry if I didn't warn you earlier. I don't know how to do it again in the video. I don't know how to do that stuff. So thank you for watching my video. I hope you didn't take it seriously and go hate. Please do not do that. Do not go to Instagram try to find slime signs and like pay on them. Please do not do that. This is a skit. I'm so sorry for not telling you before. I love doing this. I was planning to do this with my best friend Sarah yesterday, my friend. I was planning to do it yesterday, but I couldn't do it on my phone, which I usually record it on. And today I was just like, oh, maybe it will work on computer. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button and subscribe. And hit the notification bell if you really like this video and you want to be notified every time when I upload. Thanks for watching. Bye!